everyone, and welcome. This is Melissa Armo with the Stock Swoosh, and I wanted to review prop trading accounts because I've gotten this question a lot recently, and I wanted to talk to people about the exact definition of what a proprietary day trading account is. Many people weren't aware this even existed. So if you'd like more information, you can email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com. You can call me at 929-3200-GAP. Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, or Skype. You want to learn how to trade either part-time for part-time income or to do this for your full-time job, you can learn. And I can teach you how in my Golden Gap course. It's a two-day class where you would learn my entire system, how to take the entries, and then if you wanted to after the course, you could sign up for the live trading room. Everyone in the live trading room is a student. You must be a student of the class in order to trade and join the room. I think it's very important for people to know what to do. And talking about prop accounts, you really have to know what you're doing in any type of trading account, but particularly with a prop account. So what is proprietary trading? It's also called prop trading. It occurs when a trader trades stocks, bonds, currencies, commodities, or derivatives, or other financial instruments with the firm's own money. This could be any firm. Okay, so I'm not a prop firm, but there's a lot of out there that you could go to. So you do it and you make a profit, and that prop firm gives you leverage, and many of the prop firms give anywhere from 10 to 1 leverage or even sometimes up to 20 to 1 leverage. So it's different for every firm. You have to talk to the specific firm. So the difference is with this, you don't have to put up the $25,000 requirement that's typical of an active day trading account at a retail brokerage account. So there's different types of ways and means for people to trade who do not have $25,000. And if you've never heard of proprietary trading, this is definitely something for you to look into. There are a lot of places out there where you can open up accounts like this. So you do not need the cash equivalent of a stock price to buy or short any stock to day trade. I think that's important. It's something that I really want to talk about more. When I was talking about the Golden Gap and AMAT, which was recently a really nice play that you could have taken substantial size in because the stock was only initially 30 cents, strike price was around 35 and change. In that example, you could have taken, obviously, a good size even position if you had a prop account versus even a retail account, depending on your balance. And because something like that, when you have a small stop, you can take a lot of size, even with a decent, not that much risk, okay? So a 30 cent stop would be $300 risk with 1,000 shares, but you have to have the ability to be able to take a position of 1,000 shares, which would be, I'm just gonna use $36, even though, that's not the exact price of the entry, but you would have needed $36,000 in margin. So the reason that we wanna review this is because you don't need $36,000 in cash to take 1,000 shares of something like AMAT. So every day trader actively trades with something called margin. So whether you have a retail account or a prop account, you're still trading with margin if you're an active day trader. And that's just what makes sense, because some of these trades are like 2-minute trades. It just wouldn't even make sense to do a cash position. So you do not need the cash equivalent of a stock price to buy or short any stock to day trade. Day trading is you get in, you get out. You're in, you're out. You're in, you're out in several minutes or several hours, but you're in between 9:30 and you're out before 4. So day trading is you get in and out, and most traders use something called margin. As I said, you receive margin from the broker. The amount of margin varies from broker to broker. Again, check with your broker. However, you can use my system, the Golden Gap Pro system, to trade with a small account beginner or a large account advanced. The only difference is the size of the positions you would take based on the size of your margin. If you do not know what a proprietary day trading account is, see the definition. I just went over it, or ask me for more information, but this is definitely something that's available to people if they weren't aware of it. That's one of the reasons why there's so many active traders out there. Ever since the prop account started, I don't know how many years ago, a long time now, there's been more and more people, more liquidity in the market. So literally anyone that even has $2,500 to start a day trading prop account has the ability to trade my system after they learn my method in the Golden Gap course. And again, your risk, how much you risk per trade has to do with the size of your account. So in 2019, I want to stress this, it's going to be extremely important to know what to do when you're trading and to have proper education before you place a trade in the market, because the market is going to be extremely volatile in 2019. I called it, I said it, I'm telling you, this year, 2018, is going to look like nothing with the volatility compared to 2019. So be prepared. And what does that mean? You prepare yourself ahead of time for trading by getting education. What does that mean? It means if you've been trading or you are trading now, if you don't have the right education, the right system to trade, you're going to lose money. And if you've been losing, you're going to lose more. And if you're making money, you still might lose in 2019 if you don't have proper education and a system that works in any market conditions, okay? So my Golden Gap system is not dependent on the market rallying or falling. I'm looking for specific stock picks every day that are gapping. And every single day, I'm looking at a different ticker symbol, and every single day, I'm reading a different gap. So when you look at the money that you have to look at the value of the education you're going to receive from me versus just losing money taking trades in the market. A lot of people have money and they open up accounts and they trade. They don't know what they're doing and they don't have the right education. And maybe people have taken educational courses in the past and not learned how to trade or make money, but that's all fine and good. That's life. Stuff like that happens. Not every place out there will teach you the right things to do. It's not that easy. It took me 3 years to figure out my system. So again, I've been doing this now for 10 years, which is a very long time, but initially it was 3 years to figure everything out, and that is quite a long time. So you are going to lose money in the market if you don't have a good system, and even if you're making money this year, trust me, next year is going to be extremely volatile, and it's going to be one of those things where I think the fast moves are going to be the best moves and sometimes the biggest moves, and you have to be able to capture those moves. I hope that makes sense. Anyways, my system, I look at the Golden Gap checklist. You'll learn this in the class. It's the 26 points. That's how you know which gap to trade every morning. 20 points or more tells you it's good. And obviously, I am the teacher in this scenario. You would learn from me. The class is online. You can be anywhere in the world and take it. So how much money do you need to trade the Golden Gap? Well, obviously, you need the cost of the course. The class is $6,000. Then you need to open up a day trading active account after the class. Again, prop accounts minimum $2,500, retail accounts $25,000. You choose the type of account and broker that suits your personal needs wherever you want to go. You have to check them out. They have different platform fees and different commission structures too. But you definitely can start out as a beginner trader with a prop account and trade my system, even if you only risk $100 a trade. At the end of the week, that's $500, and at the end of the month, guess what? That's $2,000. And $2,000 isn't bad for a small account to be able to make, and I'm telling you right now that people just don't think about the fact that they can start at a set place and go up the ladder. People always say, well, I don't want to start here. I want to start up here. No, start here and go at a nice, smooth pace. It's a lot less stressful also. And you'll learn as you go. There's no downside starting out with a small account. There's no downside starting out as a beginner. And it teaches you to be disciplined and to focus on the information that I teach in the class and that I discuss in the trading room. So the class is called the Golden Gap Course. Class is December 15th and 16th, last class of the year. Very important, because if you want to start trading with me right away is in January 1st by 2019, then you better do the class in December. And it's going to be a good year next year. It was a good year this year, but next year it's going to be even better. One, because of the volatility. And also, as you know, I like to focus on the shorts. And we're getting some selling action here in the market recently. So December 15th and 16th is the class, 9 to 5 Eastern time. Cost of the class is $59.99. Class is online. It could be anywhere in the world and take it. If you want to do the combo, it's the trends in the Golden Gap. This is about long-term trends. Does help your day trading. Good for swing trading options. Cost of the class is $64.99. Two classes for the one price, and this is a great deal. Running an early bird through December 8th. Sign up for the Golden Gap course for December. You get the trading room and options that are free through 2/28. Okay. Deadline for this is Saturday, December 8th. So think about what I said tonight. Look into prop accounts if you want to. There's so many places out there. Do your due diligence. Check the places out. If you have any questions, email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com.